Welcome to the Crow's Nest. I'm Paige.
And I'm Allison. And today is Monday, September 16th, 2019.
At this time, let us pause for a moment of silence. Silence.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Attention, salute, pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Our message for today is about showing love and respect to others.
The only people you should try to get even with are those who have helped you. The author of that comment is unknown, but his idea is a challenge to us to care for each other.
Today, our menu will be sausage pizza, baked beans, pasta salad, and mandarin oranges. Or you can choose a PB&J grab and go or a grilled chicken salad.
The Lady Pirates will take on the Hamilton Aggies at home today beginning at 4:30. Come out to support the Pirates.
The WMS Pirates will travel to Dora tomorrow in a game beginning at 5:30. Go Pirates!
WMS Horticulture will be holding their annual Mumsa this Wednesday through Friday from 12:30 to 4 p.m. 8-inch rungs in yellow, bronze, white, and red will be available for only $5. Get yours before they're all gone.
Flu shots will be given tomorrow at WMS. Students must arrive with their signed consent form in order to receive the vaccination.
This past Friday, the Winfield Pirates took on hold, and our students showed their support by dressing up in Civil War and American gear. Let's take a look.
Hops off the plane at LAX with a dream, my cardigan. Welcome to the land of fame excess. Am I gonna fit in? Jumped in the cab, here I am for the first time. Look to my right and I see the Hollywood sign. This is all so crazy. Everybody seems so famous. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kinda homesick. Too much pressure and I'm nervous. That's when the taxi man turned on the radio. Club in my taxi cab, everybody's looking at me now. Like, who's that chick that's rocking kicks? She gotta be from out of town. So hard with my girls not around me. It's definitely not a Nashville party. Cause all I see is the letters. I guess I never got the memo. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kinda homesick. Too much pressure and I'm nervous. It's when the DJ dropped my favorite tip.
Crow's Nest would like to wish a very happy birthday today to Miss Cotton. Enjoy your special day.
That's the view from the Crow's Nest.
Make it a great week.